know what the Bible says, but I can tell you one thing right now. I wish I had my pastor with me.
Doug Barber?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I do too.
Because he'd let you have it.
Mm.
And he'd let you have it with both barrels. Let me say, ma'am, everything he preaches is strictly the Bible.
See why so many people are angry now. Catch it live nightly on WGSR. Watch talk shows for Showtime.